does, luckily.
Yeah, I hadn't pressed B for a while. I thought I'd be all right. Elton John, of course, who wrote the song as well.
All right, now then. Three ahead.